Right behind your home and your automobile, your heating system might be the largest investment that you have. So it makes sense to get the most efficient equipment that you can to preserve your dollars and to make this important and efficient for you. Let's talk about a couple acronyms that are often associated with that to evaluate and measure the efficiency of your system. AFUE stands for Annual Fuel Utilization Efficiency. Old systems were rated somewhere between 65 and 70%. Today's standard units are 80% or higher, and a rating of 90% or better stands for high efficiency unit. Now, what does that all mean? Well, it means that for every dollar that you spent on the old equipment that you may already own, you may be only getting 65 or 70 cents back in terms of a return on your dollar investment that's actually converted into heat that's usable. Consider that versus a 90% high efficiency system right now, where 90 cents out of every dollar is going to be converted right over to heat, and you'll see and understand the advantage of that. All of this is relative to gas-fired furnaces, boilers, or hot water heaters. So keep that in mind when you're out and you want to upgrade your equipment. Another rating we could look at is HSPF, which stands for Heating Seasonal Performance Factor. The heating seasonal performance factor is relative to your heat pump units, which consume electricity. And if you're going to be looking for a heat pump, and if that's appropriate for your climate and where you're at, you want to look for a rating of 8 or higher, which would be considered high efficiency. And the last acronym I want to talk about is your SEER rating, which is Seasonal Energy Efficiency Ratio. And that's relative to cooling, either from your air conditioning compressor or also, again, from your heat pump. Now, older units, we're going to be down in the 8 to 10 range. The new minimum government standard for a SEER rating for all new equipment is 13. They all go all the way up to 18 as a maximum SEER rating right now. So you want to take a look at that, and that is going to, again, give you an evaluation in terms of how efficient your cooling equipment is going to be and how your dollars are going to be best spent. Contactunits.com for the complete line of heating and air conditioning components, and to find out what's the best efficient unit for you.